Q-Baby application instructions. First, position the silicone buttress over the patellar tendon just below your knee joint. Next, wrap the strap around your leg and attach behind the knee. Finish by attaching the Velcro tab near the D-ring to the outside of your knee. Then wrap the strap around the back of your leg through the D-ring, tighten and attach.